stapled his lips and took his hand out your back.